Lancers, we have been called to war. Operation Rat is a go. Our objective? To cripple the Confederation's military-industrial complex, to bloody their most fanatic battle mech regiments, and to take their territory for our own, thus securing our borders for our newfound alliance with House Steiner. To do this, all 8 of the Crucis Lancer RCTs have been called upon to take one system, the most vital planet targeted by the Federated Suns, the fortress world of Tikonov. Defended by numerous battle mech regiments, a vast network of man-made fortifications, and one of the most hardened planetary militias of the entire Inner Sphere. For over 600 years, Tikonov has stood as an indomitable bastille, repelling all who dare to challenge its gauntlet of defenses. But the planet itself is a prize like no other. A fully self-sufficient world virtually untouched by the chaos of the Succession Wars. Heavily industrialized with an astronomical abundance of natural ore and mineral mining that fuels a booming planetary economy and acts as the foundation for Tikonov's true prize, battle mech factories. Responsible for the manufacturing of large portions of the Capellan Confederation's heavy battle mech forces and considered to be the lifeblood to the CCAF's war machine. Taking Tikonov and its mech factories from the Confederation will rob them of one of their military's most vital resources and add it to our own. But the defenders of Tikonov are among the most fanatical supporters of the Capellan state, many of them lifelong residents of the region. Expect them to fight with unparalleled levels of ferocity to defend their homeworld. First Prince Hans Davian has personally charged the Crucis Lancers with this mission. To break the unbreakable fortress world and claim its mech factories in the name of the Federated Suns. And as God is our witness, we will not misplace the faith that he has put into all of us. We will bend Tikonov and any other Capellan world that stands in our way to our will.
Stood as one of the Confederation's economic and manufacturing centers. Because of this, House Liao has spent generations and considerable resources turning Tikonov into one of the most fortified systems in the Inner Sphere, which includes a network of anti-dropship orbital arrays here on Tikonov's first moon, Doriya. The Kestrel Lancers have been tasked with destroying the arrays and clearing the way for the remaining Lancer regiments to make planetfall. Your strike forces' assigned targets have been marked on your HUD. The remaining Kestrel Lancers will be executing similar strikes against targets of their own. Show the Second what you're made of, Commander.
Resources away from the invasion. The main objective here is to take Tikonov itself. We can't risk giving the Confederation any more time to dig into their positions on planet.
Thinking like that is the reason humanity's seen 300 years of technological regression. All because of these bloody succession wars.
Watch your tone, Tech. We have a job to do. We can argue about historical preservation later.
All units, hostile mechs inbound.
Anti-dropship arrays now, Commander. Only tangle with the defenders if you feel you need to. Once those guns are silenced, the militia will be stranded on this rock anyways. We have a long war ahead of us, so be sure not to take on any unnecessary risks. Anti-dropship batteries are active. Take them out.
Target acquired.
Target the target fire starter.
Copy. We're on it, sir.
Target, Commander.
shared target.
Destroyed. You are clear for approach.
We read you, Marshal Davian. Return to your dropships and prepare your forces for planetfall. We'll see you on the ground.
Acknowledged. All stations, move to designated evac points on the double. We have an invasion to get to.
Of here. Marshal Davion wants us planet side with the rest of the Lancers ASAP.